Thank you very much for coming to this beautiful room and this beautiful place. Thank you.
Story of the ghost. I feel like never told you the story of the ghost.
which was a lot. Thank you. That's a lot. We are really happy to be here tonight. That's a nice way to end a song, you know, just.
As you can tell, we're working on our between song banter. We're trying to improve our banter on this tour. What do you think about that, Mike?
Mike, how did you feel about, well, banter? How did you feel about banter? As opposed to how you feel now?
Phish needs a little work on his banter.
I don't really have to work at banter.
So this is the new version of Water in the Sky. Damn new for you. This is arpeggiated. This is the arpeggiated version. Thank you, Mike. This is a very special night because that was Mike's first between song banter in a long time. Our plan is to create more and more between song banter and less music until eventually it just becomes all banter.
We have the Bantor Bantor. You're cut off.
Voices flutter through the barriers arranged by you. Close the shutters, draw the shade. Through the water, in the sky. waterfalls, rising tides and ocean walls. I can hear you when you sigh. Listen as she speaks to you. Hear the voices flutter through the water, in the sky.
That time and once again, I'm bouncing around the room.
We're proud to say that our period of extended between song banter is over. We're going back to our old way, not talking anymore.
It was kind of a nice experiment, don't you think?
It's so stupendous. Depending on wheels, the slope of Copenhagen, I cast down the ash. Down my tunic and down my mustache. Zipping through the forest with the golden breeze to grow them spindles in the seas. I capture the dread beast that falls to his knees and cries to his cohorts to see the dream.
Smile is getting bored.
Maybe so, maybe not.
Thank you.
factory.
Find yourself a city.
hear your screams for banter. They're like a wild pack of animals screaming for banter. Let's hear some of Mike's banter. Come on, Mike, find your banter for me. I just want to say this one thing. I just want to say this one thing, and this is God's honest truth. Mike is the best banterer of the four of us by far. Yet, when it comes down to it, he won't banter. I'm really going to put the pressure on. Mike, give us some banter. Knock him out. Knock him out with some banter.
Really, I just want to thank two people for coming down today. Fred Lynn and Carl Ostrensky from the Boston Red Sox. Let's give them a hand. I'll banter for you guys any day.
Mike learned his banter from Stephen Wright. This is we'll do a new song here that you haven't heard yet, brand new, called Roggae. Roggae. It's like reggae and roggae mixed together.
Roggae.
Dreadlock, Roggae.
Dreams that don't exist. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
to invite a new game of cans. Turn in clouds of bones from the forest. With a red device, you can make a pattern grow. Or you can tune up your car. So we stayed on the train, admiring the time. As the lights on the seas reappeared, then we drank a little wine. They were blurry green, space in between. When the depth and form were clear, and then the sight up ahead. Flickering lantern up on the tracks, in the rugs that he covered up the bridge. From the banks of the river to the bed, up the valley up the stream to the place where you live.
the building again. Thank you.
Yeah. changed from Black Arcadia is now called the Moma Dance. I'm just going to say this once, but if we could teach you, if we could kind of carry this on to the next stage, that this song does have a dance. And it's called the Moma Dance. So I will teach you the Moma Dance now, and then we will continue on with the song. Then I won't have to teach you anymore, because you'll tell people to come. This dance only requires the use of one foot, and that is your right foot. It's right here. So, we will demonstrate the Moma Dance, but it's only going to be myself, Paige, and Mike, because Phish's right foot has to keep the groove right. So, Phish and I are singing a little bit about the Moma Dance, and I feel it. Now, when Mike and Paige come in, we're there. You will hear Phish play two snare drum hits on his right hand. So it'll be like this. Mike and Paige give it. Okay? One, two, three.
The moment ends, the moment ends.
Okay, that happens twice during the entire song. Every time that happens, the way you, if you feel like doing the Moma Dance, I'm gonna do it. But the way you do the Moma Dance is by hitting your right foot along with the snare drum. That's the whole Moma Dance. I mean, me and Mike and James will do it for you now.
You kinda gotta stick your foot out though. The Moma Dance, the Moma Dance. The Moma Dance, the Moma Dance. The Moma Dance, the Moma Dance. The Moma Dance.
It happens again right here, Mike, you gotta do it. Twice in the middle and twice at the end. That's all you have to do. So now we're gonna back up before that part. We'll keep the groove open. And then we're just gonna keep going with the rest of the song. So Phish and I will sing our little bit about the enjoy the wind. So when Mike and Paige come in with the Moma Dance, the Moma Dance, you do the bop, 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 bop. That's the whole Moma Dance. It's far easier than the Macarena.
The moment.
just so they can knock you down. Sometimes they will have you there cause they need someone around. Perhaps they would see invitations for tea. Perhaps you will arrive and you'll make them all smile. Or maybe you'll join them cause it had to be. Perhaps you'll forget that you forgot for a while. Thank you.
Thank you.
Give you to have any something.
Argentina has won the game 4-3 in the defense. England is out. So overwhelmed by all factors. Okay. So overwhelmed by old factory views, by old factory views.
satisfactory.
Yeah.
We'd like to follow up this drum solo with a song written by our drummer. We'd like you all to sing along if you know the lyric. The song is called Ha Ha Ha.
Thank you. Thank you.
what you did see. And I feel like it's nearly me. Crown trees all day till I'm finally swept away. All I see, the fact is surrounding me, the seething crowd intrudes all day, till finally I'm swept away. Although I thought my roots were deep, I sank them into hillside steep, and river banks that soon eroded, and caves that have overflowed. We'll be right back.
guys, and we'll see you tomorrow night. Thank you.
Thank you.
Also, we'll see you tomorrow.